Let's make an adaptive UI. Feel free to download the assets in the description. Add the 9-patch rec node. Drag your sprite into the texture field. Set your left and right margins to 64. Here's the final result of the 9 splice. Adjust the image as you see fit. Add the label node. Expand layout. Change layout mode to anchor. Set your anchor preset to full rec. Fill out your text field. Adjust horizontal and vertical alignment to center. Adjust the shape to fill your image area. Here's what it looks like when you adjust the image. Let's modify the font a bit. Add new label settings. Make some adjustments according to your liking. Press play to check. Your label is now set up. However, it is placed into the world and the player can step on your label. To fix this, add a canvas layer. Drag your UI into the canvas layer. Press play. UI is now proportional to the screen but the position is way off. Add a control node. Expand layout. Set anchor preset to full rec. Drag your image into the control node for parenting. Select your image. Expand layout. Set anchor preset to bottom. Make some adjustments to your UI. Hit play. Your UI is now dynamically scaling according to your screen resolution, though the game is not scaling properly. To fix this, go to Project Settings. Set Stretch Mode to Canvas Items. If you want to fix your sorting layers for your game, click the thumbnail on the screen. Like and follow for more. Bye!